fuck you at?
I'm just picking up our son from the park.
You need something?
How many times I gotta tell you he's not my son?
As a matter of fact, he belongs to nobody.
Leo, don't say that. It's his birthday today.
So?
Am I supposed to care that today's his birthday?
Look, Sheila, you wanted him, we got him.
To me, he's just a pup from a shelter. The fuck did you just say to me? Ever since this child has right,
you devoted your entire time towards him and stopped showing me any love and affection.
You a cold-hearted bitch. And that's the reason you should be treated this way.
You know what? Just don't forget who bed you sleep in.
You ready to go get scared, birthday boy? Alright, Jacob, so this is it. You sure you want to go in there by yourself? Okay, well, Aunt Juliet will pick you up at 10 p.m., so I want you to stay by the door and don't wander off. Understood? Alright, well, happy birthday. And remember, you're special and you can do this.
Hey kid, welcome to Chambers of Hell. Are you alone? Alright, so just so you know, everything that you're gonna see inside, nothing is real. Nobody's gonna touch you. You want me to walk with you?
Blood rare. Perfect. I say there, little fellow. What are you doing here? You shouldn't be here in my kitchen. You might end up tonight's dinner. In fact, that's a good idea. Come here, little one.
up for the greatest, most dangerous show on Earth. It's time for the grand finale. Step right up now, little one. Don't worry. Time is of the essence for this. You have a choice tonight. One, he leaves with you. The other, he stays here with me. So, what does it mean? Taking too long? Very well, I'll make the choice for you. Ladies and gentlemen, the grand finale. Come back again to try your luck with another soul.
Hello, kid. That one looks just like you.
And Sheila Perkins were brutally stabbed and murdered in their residence on October 31st, 2003. Their adopted child, Jacob, has been missing ever since. The question today still remains as to what happened to their child and who could be the reason behind such a hateful crime.